Thank you. girl.
Keep heading east. Is that the plan?
For now.
And when do we stop? When we reach Paris?
Oh, that'd be nice. Join the commune. We stop when we find someplace sensible. Shake them that's following us and lie low.
This is lying low? We turned into a bunch of killers. I mean it. We ain't even got the delusion of being anything but a bunch of killers.
We are just trying to survive, Hosea. We don't have a choice. This'll end soon.
Damn right it will.
So, we moving?
Yeah. Micah told me of a place we can lie low. Look here. Dewberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off anyone you find before the whole lot of us move in looking so conspicuous.
And how are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Start dancing?
Looks like I turned into a goddamn errand boy.
You have turned into my son. You worry because I worry. We are just the same.
Hey, Charles, come on. I need you for something.
Sure. This can wait. Easy.
Our luck too far before that mess we just made in Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Killed a lot of law. Killed a lot of Cornwall's men. They must know where we are by now.
So, we're heading south?
Yep.
Are you all right?
Ow. Now, I was saying...
Yeah?
Area call.
Dutch wants us to give it a look. Make sure it's clear and a good place to lie low for a while.
Hey, wait up!
Everything he stands for. That'd be admitting we're nothing more than low-down criminals.
Which we are.
You don't have to tell me.
So where does it end?
Where does what end?
Moving, running.
Dutch don't see it as running.
Call it what you want.
I don't know. Before, put enough time and distance between you and the problem, eventually, it went away. Now, hang on a second. I think that must be it up ahead, the old dried-up creek.
Seems very open.
Yeah, it does. Ain't sure to... Well, let's take a look around.
Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us.